Oh, I'm back here again. And I know it's been a while, but we're playing Civ 5 again. So if you guys don't remember, we are at war with India. Or did we just make peace? Wait. Oh, yes. No, we made peace. I'm dumb. We're still looking for goddamn England. And barbarians. Always with the barbarians. Whew. Barbarians are stressful. Route 2 canceled. Why is that? Oh. Guess we're done with it. Wait. What's the current farm? Okay. That would, Yeah, I'm sorry. It's been kind of a long day. Where should we send you then? Where should we have you work? Let's put you in the jungles, buddies. In fact, I actually have a mild headache right now. Yeah, you have been. At least Venice is still with still with us. Oh, when did the unhappiness start? Oh, that's right, because we took. Are they, the courthouse, or, wait. Man, I guess I'm all over the place today. A courthouse has been built. They're just still really mad. Even though I made it a puppet. I mean, people don't like puppets anyways, but, I mean, come on. Could have just completely destroyed you guys regardless. Shoot these stupid barbarians. I hate them. You know, I almost wish... Ooh, iron. 6 of it. Yeah, that's really good. I almost wish that I turned barbarians off, but then it wouldn't be the full Sidmir's civilization experience. You know what I mean? Ooh, that looks like it might... Yeah, that'll have to be fixed. You guys, why don't we check this out? Oh wait, it's right there. Bam. Okay, people are there. Grassland. Let's have a mine. See, with civilization and hills, what are they gonna mine there? Honestly. Cause, like, I mean, there's no, it doesn't say that there's any clay or marble, which I guess would technically be quarries, right? So what exactly are they mining? Just pure hill and grass and whatnot? Who is this right here? Oh, this is, I remember, it's Austria. I got all excited. I'm like, yo, we finally found England. Let's finish them off. And we got stuck with Austria instead. At least they're giving us horses. Alright, well, Mr. Longswordsman, I believe we can upgrade you 30 gold. Don't mind if I do. Ooh. Let's upgrade every long swordsman then. Upgrade you. Upgrade you. Can you guys be upgraded? You probably can. Upgrade you. Alright. Modernizing armies. That's actually not. Ooh, bank. I love banks. Okay, well, what should we do with you? He's already exploring all over there. Let's see. Why don't we just have you cross the ocean? And since we're not at war, well, technically we are at war, but let's be honest here, we're not at war. Let's focus on just improving some things. Man, it is a cold day in upstate New York. I'm not a big fan. I still have to go to my night shift. I don't know if I mentioned in any of my other videos, but I work at a library, and 10 p.m. to 3 a.m. is my shift on Tuesdays. Ooh, World Congress founded. Oh, yeah. There we go. Bam. Sick. And so, yeah, I'm gonna have to drive over there. At least the car has butt warmers. If any of you live in somewhere cold, butt warmers are the way to go. You might think I'm kidding. I'm not even joking. Like, I don't even really need the heat on if I get the butt warmers on, you know? And just the word butt warmers, like, you know, kind of rolls off the tongue. And it sounds pretty funny. Whenever I'm like, yo, I got butt warmers, people go, huh, he said butt warmers. And then they like me more. That's a good lesson. You just work the phrase butt warmers into a conversation, and people will like you. Let's see if we can take this. Who? I guess we have to kill the worker as well. Some of these things, I just... I just don't get some of the logic. But... hey, I didn't make the game. I'm sure somebody thought it made sense, or was balanced, or something. But yeah, no, seriously. Pay the extra money for butt warmers. Okay, no standing army tax. I hate that. Could do. Arts funding, science is funny. Oh yeah, I remember. Hold on. Let's see. Who would be grateful? Would be angry. Okay. Would be grateful for World's Fair. Scholars and residents. Would be angry. Yeah, everybody would be angry. Well, let's, no, let's go with World's Fair. Yep, let's put some of our cities directly into World's Fair. It does slow down progress, unfortunately. But I do think we're in a good enough lead. I believe we're in a lead, right? 653. Ooh, Rome's pretty close. But I think we'll make it up in the end if we get this World's Fair. So hopefully that goes through. Maya and India are now friends. I wonder if that's the correct way to pronounce it. The Maya. Because I would assume it would be the Mayans. And our... oh. Well, it doesn't say the Mayans. Indians, it says Austria. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, because it doesn't say the Austrians. So I guess it's just the Maya? I don't know. I still would call it Mayan Empire. But I guess, you know, to social policies, some of the stuff is considered an empire, like when you're an emperor, depending on what social policy, I believe. Oh, hey. Sick. You're gonna help us. Bam. I kinda like how it's like, yo, what are you? I'm a scientist. Just a scientist? Yeah. Okay, well, you're gonna help us in economics. But I'm a scientist. Nah, man. Yes, let's repair this. And I guess we'll kinda... Well, we know Rome's there, so let's try down here. Can I really... I have to kill the workers first. I was hoping I could capture them and then either take them or give them back to someone. That'd have been really nice. Way to go, Civ, just ruining my dreams. I don't think England, unless England is right in, let's see if we can get some view here. Who's this Austria? We don't really need to put military units on Austria's border, I don't think. They aren't too much of a threat. I don't think they're a threat at all. I think they're just neutral. Austria, where are you? Where are you? Neutral. Yep. In fact, you know, I'll put you near... I'll send you over near the Indian border. Or, you know what, the Russian border. They look like they're getting kind of... Well, even though I own this right now, I think the Indians and Romans might be getting a little too close for comfort. And India's probably still a little sore. You know what? Yeah, let's have... Ooh, they got knights. Oh, no. Where's the Mayans? I want to keep an eye on the Mayans. Mayans. Ooh. Instead of stealing technology, counterintelligence. Let's move him. And get support somewhere. If I remember, diplomat will not attempt, but will still provide. Yes. So we already know Venice will like this, so let's send them here. Can't just be ironic and have them support this. I think it would be kind of funny. Oh, yo. That ain't cool. I know we're not in a defense pact, but I feel like we should be. Yeah, let's work together. Let's see if they want to accept a defense pact. Yeah. Alright. So, oh, wait, were these Venetian workers? I feel kind of dumb with it. Yeah. Oh, maybe they're just trying to build a road to here. Huh. Okay. Venetian, right? Yeah. Die already, pikeman. My god. There we go. 16 gold. Good enough, I guess. There you go, Venice. Do you want to be in a defensive pact? Declares war, the agreement is cancelled. So, let's help him out. Because I believe, friendly. We have fought together. Yes. Augustus Caesar, I want to declare war against you. Yeah. All right. Okay. Defensive pact. Propose. What? Oh, come on, man. All right, whatever. Still want to be in good standing with them. You know, even though I'm going for a conquest victory, of course, I still would like an ally until the very end, before I conquer them. Yeah, let's do a zoo. Let's get a zoo going. I wonder if they had zoos back in the 18th century, because we are in the 18th century now. Okay, so where's Rome? Okay, there's Rome. Oh, nice. Okay. So units are relatively close to it. So let's use Delhi as kind of what should I say? Like operation base kind of thing. Have everybody meet there. I'll have you kind of this camel archer to be the vanguard. I guess let's bring you back. I don't fucking know. Oh, wait. There's the Maya. They're probably. Yep. Alright. Let's bring both of you down to kind of keep track. The Maya. I don't trust them at all. I don't trust India either. Because I'm sure that India is still super salty about us taking Delhi, but taking their capital. I definitely would be. So I can't really blame them. I'm just gonna, try to absolutely wreck them again if they do declare war. Can you get here? I guess you're gonna try. Delhi is not on this body of water. What I wish you could do is make naval units on a city, even though it's on the river and not on a body of water. Because, that kind of makes sense. But then, people would be like, well, why can't you just have the naval units go through rivers and just, that kind of thing. Which is also understandable. But, I just wish you, sail up a river. Yo, where is an enemy? Where are you? Oh. Okay. Making connections. We have, Venice. It's gonna be like our big LinkedIn partner, it looks like. Oh, God. Oh, shut up, Austria. You're no longer neutral. But you know what? We're cool, Austria. We got our trade agreement going on. I'm giving you fucking gold. Okay? Austria. So don't give me too much sass. I mean, I guess I won't declare war on them. Because that'd be kind of petty. That'd be kind of petty. At least it's not as petty as this one Civ 4 game I had. It was the expansion Beyond the Sword. Yes, Beyond the Sword, which added a lot of like spy stuff and all that jazz. And so basically, what happened was in Civ 4. I kind of miss it. You had events like you had natural disasters, but then you also had stuff like Like if you were one religion and it's like I was a monarchy, I believe. They also did like, governments differently instead of social policies. Oof. I forgot we even had a s- Oh, wait. Oh, they gave it to us. That's right. Shit. And it's a puppet. So it's not like I can just buy a naval unit. Ah, shit. Well, we might lose the city. But starving. Well, because they're blockading it. Damn it. Well, where's the natural wonder? Not in our territory. Of course. Let's send you here. Somebody's probably gonna be already done, but hey. Oh, great bandits. We don't need you right now. You guys can just. Ah, shit. Forget. Oh, wait. Wow, I clicked on London and I'm like, wait, no, that was an Arabian name. I don't know what I was thinking. Don't pay attention. Don't pay attention to the man behind the curtain. I am sorry. You're gonna have to give me furs. Get rid of this. Sure. Of course. Unacceptable. No. Oh, get. Fine, refuse that. Asshole. Oh, an enemy is near. Well, it's 1705. Geopolitics, I guess, has kind of changed. Austria is no longer neutral. They don't really like us anymore. We're going to. I thought we already had one. But we got. Alright, they're back to neutral. They're not denouncing us anymore. Where are you, Austria? Yeah, they're neutral. Okay. So, 1710. We're in the 18th century. I might be the only one with musket men. Helping our bros out at Venice. Ooh. Look at that. Damn. Just denied them a settler. So we got that stuff going on. New wars happening. Let's see if we can take down Rome. Put them down. Oh, is this? That's a Roman city. Let's see. That's totally. What? All right. Anyways, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. This was a Venetian city. I was wrong. I gotta finish this like epilogue thing. So yeah, going to war with Rome. Let's see if we can. I don't think we're gonna be able to conquer them, but we're gonna put them down a notch. And hopefully, everybody else in the world is not gonna mind. We're gonna get a defensive pact with Venice. It seems like what it, well, I guess we've only been in one other war with them against India, but that seems to work out pretty well for us. So I think we're gonna do that. So we're finally gonna start our war, at least mobilizing it, because we don't really have a gathered army to go invade Rome next episode on Civilization Z.